I'm sorry about him.
He never even got to know his name.
I think we should go back. She's scared. I don't even know if you can do this.
Who's that guy?
Ian. A criminal.
Why don't I remember you?
Right. You've been living with us for weeks. It's me, Sam.
We were heading back to our camp. Do you want to come with us?
Lexi!
Lexi? Those files. They're about us, aren't they?
I need you to follow him and find out who he's talking to.
Place. Somewhere they take people like us.
Doesn't remember her name.
Melanie! Melanie!
There's no point, Lex.
Melanie!
Jeez, are you trying to get us killed?
You should have answered the first time.
Wait. My name is Melanie?
Oh. Yeah.
Well, none of us stuff is missing, so I don't think anybody. Just in case, we should take turns to watch.
Yeah. Who wants first watch?
I'll take it.
I'll take it. You go rest.
Lexi. Danny, remember me?
Oh. Hey.
So, here's the thing. I know what you're selling. And I was just wondering if maybe I could get some? If not, it's okay. I mean, I get it.
How much?
I'll take 5. Thanks, Lexi. I'll see you around.
I'm fine. I'm just a little sick.
You good? I'm better.
Okay.
Guess we're all on watch now.
Mm-hmm.
now on. Is that really my name?
Yeah.
How'd you know?
She has all of our files. She keeps them in her bag. Show her.
I can't. I left the files behind. I figured they'd be safer.
Well, then let's go back and get it. I want to see my file.
I don't think we should. I already know what's in the files, and I don't need the bag anymore.
You don't mean this bag, do you?
Why do you have these in your bag?
That's not my bag.
You guys should be more careful walking into here. Anybody can see you.
What will you do? What will you do? What will you do? What will you do? What will you do?